Hello, namaste. My name is Utkarsh and I'm from Indore. I'm a spoken English and spoken Hindi teacher as well as a French language instructor. I've been teaching all these three languages since 2 years now. I received my French language certification from Alliance Française, an institute run by the French government itself. I've attained the B2 level from DELF, which is again run by the French government, and it is the international body for French language certification. This level is almost equal to a native's French language skills. Thus, I can teach at any level for any reason whatsoever. I have been teaching students from various backgrounds. They might be school students or university students or even people working professionally. Their motives for learning French has also been different. Some had learned it to take exams, some others had learned it to join an office project, or some even learned it from me as just a hobby. Thus, I can teach you this beautiful language for any reason whatsoever. My classes are based on the LSRW, that is listening, speaking, reading, and writing. These are the four quintessential pillars of any language, and one must master all these four aspects of a language to learn it completely. I can take online classes easily and efficiently through video conferencing. Also, I prefer taking classes in groups because that creates a lot of interaction among students, which is very helpful when one is learning a foreign language. Definitely, I can take classes offline as well, but for that, we have to be in the same town. I think that pretty much all the important details you need about me. For any further details, you may contact me through any medium. Thank you very much and stay safe.